Imagine being so stressed out and feeling the need to go hurt yourself, want to harm or do battle to others, and not knowing exactly how to cope with your feelings that you're having. In life, there are many circumstances or instances where you become in contact with those feelings, and there should always be a way that you can control your emotions. The way to help me is listening to music through my headphones. I began listening and playing music when I was younger. My uncle was a DJ, and he exposed me to a lot of different genres of music when I was young because my dad had me at a young age, so I was around them when they were growing up. I was able to do intros for my uncle on a few of his mixtapes, and that environment really made me interested in music. I was able to meet Snoop Dogg and Ludacris when I was younger, when I was 9 in Brooklyn, which was pretty cool being I was young. I played multiple instruments growing up. I began playing the piano in 3rd grade until 7th grade. Started playing the alto and tenor sax in 6th grade until 12th grade, and learned to play the oboe in 8th grade, but that only lasted 4 years. Music became an everyday thing. When I was younger, I used to get into a lot of trouble, and the first thing my dad would do was take my phone. So I used to have a Walkman, and I remember listening to my two favorite albums, which was Soulja Boy and Akon's Convicted album. In 2008, I got my first iPod Shuffle. I wasn't able to purchase music at the time, but I used to listen to the radio station app, which also allowed me to listen to different genres. This really opened my eyes to connect me with different styles of music. In 2018, I got my first iPod Touch that my mother bought. 1 year for Thanksgiving when I was visiting in New York. This changed the whole game for me because I also got a $100 gift card, which allowed me to start my playlist. In 2012, my mom moved to Trinidad on short notice, which hit me hard and led me to a slight depression because she was my best friend. And she also bought me Beats by Dre in 2012. Basically, I only had an iPod Touch and headphones to hold on to me remembering my mom because, like I said, she left on short notice. I listened to music every day, and it made me think of her. I began high school in 2012, same year my mother left, which made me clueless because there was no reason really for her leaving. She just basically got up and left. So it made me have mixed feelings. In 2014, she decided to tell me she left because of legal issues her and my dad were going through, which led me to having strong negative feelings toward my father. And since I was living with him, it led me down a rough path. I began being disrespectful, and I never brought that I knew why my mom left until 2015, when he finally told him why I've been acting out the way I've been acting. My dad denied all the accusations my mom told me, which led me not knowing who to believe. My confusion led me to the actions that led me getting kicked out in 2015, since I was stuck having the feelings of confusion and anger, I began resorting into listening to music heavily and stories that other artists were telling through their music and the hardships that they endured. According to Statista.com, headphone sales has increased each year from 2012 to 2017, being 236 million in 2012 up to 368 million in 2017. And according to blogs.sitecentral, a study done by McGill University with over 400 applicants, they found that music not only reduced stress, it also improved the immune system and was stronger than certain anxiety and depression prescriptions. Because I've been through a lot of things in my life and made a lot of bad decisions, I've recently been talking to a psychiatrist or a shrink for depression and a mild anxiety disorder. One of my exercises that she told me I should try and do is to get out and do exercise every day, and also to help calm my nerves, listen to music since it's always been a part of my life. And I've come to the conclusion it's helped me when I'm mad, sad, or even overly excited about anything. In life, there are times when your emotions will get the best of you in a situation, but some people have feelings that are too strong to control and require a little extra attention. When I feel myself becoming overwhelmed, I just slip my headphones on take a breath and think about the situation I'm going through and know others have been through worse. Everyone is different, but I believe everyone should take a second to think about what makes them have a clear head and be the best person you can be.